Kumusta guys? Welcome back to my channel. Adelaide 36ers versus Brisbane Bullets. First 5 dito si Kai Soto. May LBM yata si Daniel Johnson. Ito din ang unang paghaharap ng ating pambato at ng dating NBA player na si Aaron Baines. Laro-laro lang ha, walang pustahan yan. First quarter. Pinangunahan ng ating pambato ang opensa ng Adelaide. Franks in support, others joining in. Now goes napahanga kagad ang commentator sa ginawa ng ating pambato. Supalpal naman dito si Aaron Baines. Nice defense mula kay Kai Soto. Maganda ang panimula dito ng first 5 ng Adelaide. Ball movement is the key. Mabilis lang kayo makalimot kasi.
Adelaide get a look at a three. Players are out and struggling on and off the court. This is exactly what you want to do. Attack.
Good foul naman yan, Kai. Mahirap na, baka makabuelo pa.
It's a good little high-low pass. Foul called before.
What happens? You will be the leader to make sure that look, guys.
At 6 minutes remaining, nilabas muna si Kai. Dito na nakascore si Aaron Baines.
Sobey bounces into the paint, couldn't finish it, was in close range, Baines has to clean up his
own mess. Si Kai at 2-minute mark.
Elevation from Rasmus Bark there, Adelaide has the gastro problem.
Nilabas ulit si Kai sa last seconds ng quarter. Nilabas na din si Aaron Baines. Nagtapos ang first quarter, 28-12. Tambak ng 16 points ang Brisbane. Second quarter. Pinasok si Kai, wala ng 8 minutes remaining. Nasobrahan ng dribble dito si Franks. Steal ng kalaban at lay up sa dulo. Back-to-back points naman dito, ang ating pambato. Ang taas ng skyhook ni Kai. Wala nang nagawa si Harry Crowley at Aaron Baines.
Wants to take on the big man and does it nicely as well.
The offense bent it down this end. They are just falling apart.
Maganda na ang depensa dito ni Kai. Parati nang nakataas ang mga kamay. Better offense naman from Aaron Baines.
The other end unsuccessfully and hits Cleveland once more. The support gets it back from McCarron. Upstairs that.
2 minutes remaining. Pinagpahinga muna si Kai. Sulit talaga ang minuto ng ating pambato. Natapos ang second quarter, 54-35. Tambak ng 19 points ang Brisbane.
Both teams have had their moments, but that is a big hole. Starting fives.
Third quarter. Nag-init na sa opensa ang ating pambato. Nabuhay na muli ang kumpiyansa nito sa laro. Gumaya na din ang teammates ni Kai. Ayaw talagang magpasapaw ng mga lokong ito. At 2 minutes remaining. Pinagpahinga na si Kai.
It's a great point. We were discussing it. They had all that success and went away. We had a bunch of numbers and things aren't going right. And this man is just Harris.
Nagtapos ang third quarter. Tumobo na sa 29 points ang kalamangan ng Adelaide. 86-57. Fourth quarter. Hindi dito makascore sa ating pambato si Aaron Baines. Good foul ang diskarte ni Kai dahil alam niyang mahina sa free throw si Baines. Napailing na lang siya dito. Nagugulangan kasi ng ating pambato. Sira ang laro niya kay Kai. Ganda ng no-look pass ni Kai Soto. Napatawa na lang si Franks. Hindi niya in-expect ang pasa ng ating pambato. Nagulangan na naman dito ni Kai si Aaron Baines. Nakuhanan niya ito ng isang foul. Nagtapos ang laban. Panalo ang Adelaide. 108-77. Tambak ang Brisbane Bullets ng 31 points. Nakapagtala naman dito ang ating pambato ng 13 points, 8 rebounds, 1 assist at 1 block. Shooting at 50% sa loob ng 22 minutes. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video na to, please like, share, and subscribe para lagi kang updated sa sports at iba pa. Maraming salamat!